to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching PeteJCooper, the model builder. And today, as you can see right there, we are going on with the Alitalia Regina dei Rally, the Lancia Stratos. And I've got the first two packs out because it's just plugging in into the circuit board and checking whether or not the wires are working. So let's get straight into that and let's see what sounds and lights we hear. So in 45 and 46 we get a whole lot of wires and other little things, and of course the important circuit board. And I think most of this is very simple because the letters are there. So let's plug this in. There we go. And then we've got two more cables, but these are just cables to be cables. They're not going anywhere. So let's see, I've put the F in. Yeah, and we're going to the next stage. So we've put the, yeah. And the next stage we are putting in the B, yes. Then we're getting the battery closer. And this is the E. Ah, that's why we have an extension cord E somewhere. Yeah, this one. Let's get that closer. Then we need to pass this into, put that into that little socket there. And then we need to have a look at those cables, the A and the D. The D is right there. That's it. And then the A is the last one on this side. This is the A. That's the one. And then the D.
Okay, guys, I've got a battery in there, which is a 2030. And we're going to see if everything works. So we've got the switch on. I press the on button here. Nothing happens. I put the lights on, all the lights go on. As you see, all the lights turn on. Those are the small lights, but the big lights are still on. Can I turn the small? Yeah, there we go. Then we've got the brakes. As you can see, that worked properly. Let me turn that one off for a moment. As you can see, that's the lights on. These are the big lights. The small lights are off. This is the dashboard lights. You can see them being on. They're brightest, you know. Then we've got this one, which is a very peculiar horn. There we go. Oh, everything is working as you heard and saw. Let's see what we do next. I think we've got everything here. All the lights are working, all the lights are on. So we switch this off. And we go to stage number 47. So these stages I've just done are 45 and 46, and they are done. That's just putting everything together and putting all the wires together. We're putting this all away. Forty-seven of the Regina dei Rally. We're taking B out. That is the dashboard lighting we are going to be using in this stage. Okay, we're getting that one out, turning it around, and taking that one out and putting it in right there, because we're getting that one out. We're putting those on to the dashboard, and we're going to put it on to this little thing. Put another AP screw there and there, but before we put that second screw in that I pointed out, we have to bend those wires up and put them away. It's in now, it stays in, so we're going to pull that wire up a bit. We were not supposed to bend that down. All they want us to do is take that sticker out, and they want us to put it back to see if everything's still working. And as you can see, those lights are on as well, very nicely, bloody bright. That's another stage done. Guys, this is going like crazy quick. Okay. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Plus these. Out of focus. So we're taking that one out and putting one of those little, very little things on. Two of those little buttons. They're pushing in rather hard, so these are really tiny to put in, and so hard for me to show you these. I'm putting a little bit of my favorite glue in there. Just a tiny, tiny drop, because it's very small. The one with the 38 on it will go into that position there, like so. Let's go to the next step. Now, let's see what we do next. The one on the angle is going into that little point there. There. Then the one, the rounded one, that's the one that we still have here on this sprue here. You need a good small tweezer for this, guys. We've put on that one, and those two. Then we put those meters over that point there. Yeah, with these are stopwatches, so we push them on right there. We have that rounded thing which goes onto that silver point there. Then we are going to put one and two right there, then 1, 2 there, and 1, 2, 3, 4 there. And that's the last one. So we've put in right there. That one, that one, that one, that one, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Of course, we did that one and that one. And the stopwatch right there. And we put that whole lighting thing on in the back. So is the last thing we do is another check? It doesn't say so, but we're gonna do it anyway. Turn it on, lights on. Bright lights on, brake lights. Let's turn the lights on so you can see the brake lights there. The lights in the dashboard are on, switch off, and that is this stage done. Well, that was that, and yeah, you can see it on this camera. This is all we have done, and I've shown you all the lights working, everything is working. And that was a pretty quick build on this one, but I've got another one ready, as you can see in the back, right there. So maybe that one is a little bit longer than this one, but thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and have a look at my channel. Not only I have this build, but as you see it behind me, there, right there, we've got a lot of builds here. As you can see, the DeLorean is back. I've got the other DeLorean back as well, my deluxe version with all the mods in it. But I've got some issues with that gun because the lights, the power mod cables have come loose from the socket. So I tried to solder it, but it's not working. So I've ordered the light version from Model Mods, and hope that comes in quickly, because it was in stock, so maybe that will come in quite quick. But thank you very much for joining me. Thank you very much for joining me again, and please like, subscribe, and pass it on, as I said before, and I hope to see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye bye.